It's morning in the Kawergosk refugee camp, and Swad Suleiman is doing her rounds. About 45 babies are born here every month. It's Suad's job to find them. This morning, she meets Bedervan, the proud mother of Haji, who came into the world just a couple of weeks after his mother crossed the border from Syria.
I asked the mother how old the infant is, and she said 14 days. And I asked her if she had any problems. She was breastfeeding the infant, but almost all the mothers are doing it the wrong way, so I showed her the right way.
Swad and other volunteer health workers trained by UNICEF will visit new mothers 6 times in the first month of their babies' lives, advising them on all aspects of infant care.
There are difficulties facing us. There are situations where the parents don't believe the support we're able to give. But with our continued help and a professional approach, they are able to accept us.
Swad used to be a nurse in Syria, but the conflict interrupted her training. Now, she's happy to have a job that helps her fellow refugees.
My work is very important for the children. Sometimes the child is ill or sick, and the parents don't know what to do. But we know, and we can help the child and transfer them to the hospital.
The new baby support program began in Kawergosk, but UNICEF plans to extend it to all camps in northern Iraq, which are housing more than 100,000 refugees. In the meantime, Haji is a small but healthy sign of hope amidst all the uncertainty of lives disrupted by conflict. For more information, visit unicef.org.